சாரீஸ் வேணாலும் பிளவுஸ் வேணாலும் கலர் போகல, நல்லா லுக்கா இருக்கு.
கஸ்டமர் ஹேண்டில் பண்ற விதம் வந்து வேற லெவல்ல இருக்கு.
ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைம் விசிட்டிங்லயே எனக்கு வந்து பிடிச்சிருச்சு.
V11 ஸ்டோர்ஸ், உஸ்மான் ரோட், டி நகர், சென்னை மற்றும் தூத்துக்குடி.
Thank you so much for all your birthday wishes. I have been looking at all the stuff that the fan clubs have been doing. I just want to thank you all and say that it really, really matters to me. I don't know, I must have done something really nice to deserve this love. Especially on Twitter, all the trends that you started, and on Instagram, the edits that you've been making. I think this Friday it's going to be very difficult to pick the best one. And even now I'm getting a lot of happy birthdays. So thank you so much, guys. I just want to tell you and share with you what I've been doing since morning. We've just been getting our hands dirty, and I think everyone should get their hands dirty in the best possible way doing this that I'm just going to do. And I think this coronavirus time, this whole pandemic time, I think I've become more environmental friendly and environmental conscious also. We've been planting saplings, all of us, but I think this is just something that we should keep doing, not just on birthdays like I'm doing, but even otherwise. I hope I can inspire you in even a little bit of a way, in any which way, and I hope you do the same. Also, I would like to thank the staff, the principal, and everybody at the Meridian School. Now, these women smiling at the back, and they've given us this opportunity to come to their school and plant some saplings. I'm just going to take you to them. And do you have anything to say about this whole
thing? Hi, everyone. I am really, really very happy and obliged that one of the celebrity, Miss Rashi Khanna, is there with us in Meridian School, and she's taken up a great initiative of planting the saplings in our school. And I think this creates a great inspiration for all the upcoming generation also, that such initiatives must be taken by the celebrities, which purifies the environment and actually helps in a clean and green drive kind of thing. Yeah.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you, guys. And I'm just going to plant one sapling and just end the live there. I can't talk too much today. I have so much stuff to do. But I just thought I had to do this for all of you, because I really love you guys. And I just want to say that your love means a lot to me. So here I am doing this. Guys, I just want to tell you that it's easy and it's not very difficult, and I think it's an amazing thing, and that's just a very little thing we can do for our environment. I love the greens and I love planting saplings, and I hope that you guys do the same thing. Done. Okay, sending you guys lots of love again. And keep sending in your wishes. And I just want to tell you that I genuinely check all your messages, and I genuinely love all the love that you send to me. Lots of love to you. Bye bye.
Thank you.